It's the Phoenix, Arizona weather discussion for Wednesday, October the 20th. I'm Michael Graf. Dry conditions and a bit of a warming trend for the rest of the week, but as we head to the weekend and next week, a trough moving into the western states should help to bring temperatures down a little bit, keeping them closer to, if not a little bit below, those late October averages. All right, let's talk about it first. Yesterday in the valley, just a perfect day, 80 degrees the afternoon high, 61 was the morning low, that is below those normals of 88 and 64. And as we take a look outside now at 9:30 a.m., a few wispy clouds out there this morning, partly cloudy sky, temperature at Sky Harbor 70 degrees, dew point at 41, relative humidity 35%, the winds are light, and the barometer is steady. The upper air look shows the trough that brought in the cooler conditions the last couple of days is lifting out toward the Plain States and weakening as it does. A shortwave ridge building in behind it here, and that's going to facilitate a warming trend for us. The watch warning map, just very quiet nationwide. Not a whole lot to talk about here. Even the convective outlook, just that marginal risk of severe storms across parts of Iowa and Minnesota. Otherwise, things are very quiet here too. And the precipitation outlook valid through next Wednesday morning from the WPC. Rain amounts in Phoenix, nothing. Statewide, some light totals possible over northern Arizona. And that's courtesy of a trough coming in here early next week, which will bring about some unsettled conditions to northern Arizona and much of the interior west, and breezy and cooler conditions around here. What about rain chances for us? We'll take a look at all of that right now as we dive into modeling. Here we go. This is the GFS, the 06Z run, valid at 2 o'clock this afternoon. A flat ridge building in here across the southwest. The heights are coming up a bit, so down at the surface today, a few clouds around, otherwise mostly sunny. High temperatures, a little warmer, back toward the mid-80s. Tonight, clear sky, dry air, overnight lows drop into the 50s to around 60. And then tomorrow, sunny, a bit warmer, highs mid to upper 80s. Mid to upper 80s again on Friday with the mostly sunny sky. And then over the weekend, a trough begins to set up along the west coast. We'll see an increasing chance of rain from central California on northward into the Pacific Northwest and ultimately the Great Basin. Some rain, some mountain snow, but around here, just a beautiful weekend. Highs low to middle 80s. The sky partly cloudy on Saturday and a few clouds around on Sunday, otherwise mostly sunny. And high temperatures again low to mid-80s. On Monday, check out the rain and mountain snow over much of the interior west, the Great Basin, the Pacific Northwest, as far south as Southern California. Maybe some heavy snow for the Sierra. That's great news. But here in Phoenix, just a few clouds around and some light breezes and high temperatures falling back to the low 80s. On Tuesday, that trough moves to the east. It will be weakening as it does, and most of the moisture and dynamic support stays just to the north of us. Some widely scattered rain and snow showers possible in northern Arizona, but here in Phoenix, the odds of us getting any precipitation out of this are very, very low. Breezy conditions, partly cloudy, high temperatures fall back to the mid and upper 70s. Should be a gorgeous day. As we go to a week from today, this is Wednesday the 27th. That trough is now moving into the southern Plain States and will be amplifying once again as it does. A ridge builds in behind it here in the southwest for a dry northwesterly flow. Temperatures warming back toward the low 80s, if that's right. And then going out 10 days, this is Friday the 29th, another trough moving into the Pacific Northwest, a very deep trough in the east, and between that, a ridge, and here in the southwest, we would be warm and dry. As we take a look at rainfall for the Phoenix area over the next couple of weeks, coming off of the GFS ensemble, a shade over a dozen of the members here do have some precipitation during that time, but for the most part, I think we're going to stay dry at least into the first week of November. And temperatures off the national blend of models, looking pretty seasonal here for late October. Highs most days in the 80s, overnight lows in the 50s and 60s. And that's going to do it for the Phoenix, Arizona weather discussion for today. My next video back here tomorrow morning. If you enjoy these videos, be sure to subscribe, like, share, and click that notification bell so that whenever a brand new video is posted, you'll get the notice. Your comments, questions, and suggestions always encouraged as well. I thank you so much for watching. Really do appreciate it. You guys be safe. And have yourselves a fantastic Wednesday.